thank you so much, Jerry Moratti at Redwater Dodge, for making this